I have a proven track record of success. I have the education, I have the experience, and we've accomplished a lot here. And so I'm, you know, a better candidate. I have the experience, and we've built some phenomenal relationships, and we're looking forward to continue that. And I think, you know, anybody, when you're out there, people realize that a lot of good things are happening in West Haven. I want to keep that going. So whether it's Bart or Ed, I think when you stack up the resumes side by side, there's a clear-cut decision who's the better person to lead the city of West Haven.
What kind of